But basically, if anybody wants to do it or try it out, you get this finger. So you get this finger, hold it really high up on the mouse, like almost over the button, and then press this finger in kind of like a claw style. Then your finger, your left finger will naturally go inwards claw, and then this finger will hover up in the air. That's how it's done. But grip is all preference.